Theresa May has congratulated Prince Harry on his engagement to Meghan Markle, wishing the couple great happiness for the future. The Prime Minister led the list of politicians who sent their well wishes following weeks of speculation. "I would like to offer my very warmest congratulations to HRH Prince Harry and Meghan Markle upon their engagement," said Mrs. May in a statement. "This is a time of huge celebration and excitement for two people in love and, on behalf of myself, the government and the country, I wish them great happiness for the future." Former Prime Minister David Cameron also tweeted, "Congratulations to Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. Wonderful news, and I wish them a long and happy life together." The Archbishop of Canterbury Justin Welby said, "I am absolutely delighted to hear the news that Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are now engaged. I have met Prince Harry on a number of occasions and have always been struck by his commitment and passion for his charities, and his immense love for his family. Marriage is a special and joyous commitment, one that Jesus celebrated together with friends at the wedding in Cana. I am so happy that Prince Harry and Ms. Markle have chosen to make their vows before God. I wish them many years of love, happiness and fulfillment, and ask that God blesses them throughout their married life together." During a visit to Scotland, Labour's Jeremy Corbyn said, "Congratulations to Harry and Meghan. I wish them well. I hope they have a great time and great fun together, and having met Harry a couple of times, I'm sure they are going to have a great deal of fun together." He added, "What I would also like to say is that I really do admire the way that Harry and his brother have drawn attention to mental health conditions all across the country. I wish them well, thank him for what he's done on mental health, and hope they have a great life together." Defence Secretary Boris Johnson and SNP leader Nicola Sturgeon both wished Harry and Meghan a long and happy life together, with Mr. Johnson proclaiming the announcement fantastic news. Royal watchers had been speculating for months when Harry would pop the question. The couple have gone the extra mile to make their transatlantic relationship work, jetting between Harry's hometown of London and Meghan's base of Toronto to see each other as often as they can.